you, huh? How to set the carpet for praying for sunnah? Okay, I will give you the video. Okay. Thank you. Welcome to Call of Duty. That is I will explain to you about how to set the carpet for the salah. Okay, the first time you should make a gap from the wall and the carpet about 10 centimeters. The purpose this way is to prevent the cicak. I'm sorry, we prevent to cicak poo. Sometimes cicak in the musola, in the masjid, have a poo. I'm sorry, it's poo. So the poo is the najis. So don't let the cicak poo to the carpet. So we should give a gap from the wall to the carpet, so the poop cicak falling down in the what is it, the floor, yeah, not the carpet. Okay, like this. Okay, we have a gap 10 centimeter. Okay, so this is
I have uploaded the video about to set up the carpet in the masjid. Okay, thank you, you are welcome.